mix warm milk and 1 tablespoon of yeast. Cover and rest for 30 minutes. Mix all dry ingredients. Add the wet ingredients. After 30 minutes, the yeast is okay. Add yeast mixture. then cover it. Rest for 3 to 5 hours. After resting, the dough is floppy. Need to rest for 30 minutes, then cover it again. After 30 minutes, the dough is fluffy or umalsa. Thank you. don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. Thank you for watching.